Facebook custom audiences are well-defined groups of people who already have an established relationship with your business. For example, existing customers and people who have previously visited your website or clicked on your ads.
By syncing your subscriber segments with Facebook custom audiences, you can show ads to specific segments, for example, fresh leads, subscribers who finished in automation, etc., exclude certain subscribers from campaign targeting, and create lookalike audiences to build targeted campaigns for potential customers that are similar to your existing customers. To connect your MailerLite account with Facebook audiences, navigate to the integration page, find Facebook audiences, and click Use. Click Connect. This window will inform you about what MailerLite will be allowed to do. Leave this option selected and click Done, followed by OK. Once your MailerLite account is connected to Facebook audiences, you can select the segments that will automatically sync with Facebook custom audiences. Navigate to the integration page and click Facebook audiences. Click Sync Segment. Use the segment dropdown to select the segment you want to sync, then select the account and audience you want to sync that segment with. When you're done, click Save. You can repeat this process with each segment you wish to sync with Facebook custom audiences, and new subscribers added to your selected segments will be automatically synced.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.